I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Alright, welcome back to Callisto Protocol. So, that two-head fight was absolutely ridiculous. I feel like, even on maximum security, it can't be any harder, because it was literally, if you get hit by it, you're dead. So, I don't know, that was crazy. But we did it, and that's all that matters, so. It was definitely a tough fight, though, that's for sure. I'd like to get this finished, but I think it's gonna at least take one more episode after this too. And then we gotta do a maximum security playthrough. Once I finish the game, I should have 3 trophies left. The maximum security playthrough, the Grim Reaper, which is collecting all of the audio logs and implants, and then the mugshot, which is to use photo mode.
Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower, got it.
But I'm saving the mugshot one for the final trophy to get platinum, so we'll do that last. I think they did. Ain't good. Totally missed whatever that was. It just happened. That trophy to stab 5 of these this way is like, they should have made it so much more than that, because there's so many. Like, you get it so easy. so tedious doing it this way though. That's like the only thing that sucks. It takes forever. I mean, I could just go guns blazing, but I don't know. I'd just rather not. Like nothing in any of these rooms. Like, what's the point of all these spaces if there's nothing in them? What was that? There's seriously nothing in any of these rooms. It's... Seriously, there's nothing in any of these rooms.
I didn't come in that way. Had to raid a security room up here to open things up.
Security room.
It's just like, what even is the point of that? There's no reason to even go in that room. I just don't understand. Like, there's all these rooms and there's nothing in any of them. It just doesn't make any sense. I just don't get it. Like, why have all these places to go and then there's just nothing? I mean, maybe there'd be stuff in, like, the easier difficulty? I don't know. I had to take a quick break, so there might be a little bit of a jump here, but I didn't move out of this room, so. Oh, shit.
Jacob, I found something.
What?
Just get up here. You need to see it.
Like it came from down there under the ice. The whole site's on lockdown. UJC's got a response team en route, but they gotta hurry. Something's happening. People are getting sick.
I really need a reforge. Feeling there was going to be something in here. I'm feeling so defeated with this. This is just ridiculous. I like cannot get through this for some reason. It's just pissing me off. I want my fucking hand cannon back, but it won't let me use it. I'm just like, I don't understand. I'm starting to get why people just really are hating on this game. The combat is just, the whole gun thing is so bad. Like, this gun is garbage. I don't want to use it, but it won't let me load my hand cannon. I just don't understand. Why does that happen? I didn't make that noise. This gun sucks so bad. Like, I just... says hand cannon ammo. Okay, thank you. I've tried to do that so many times, and it just would not load the hand cannon. This part, like, I just want to I need to run over here because there's spikes on the wall over here. For getting rid of that battery upstairs. Fuck's sake. That was a problem. This gun is so much better. Why won't you reload? I just picked up hand cannon ammo, did I not? I don't understand this game. It's just... doesn't make any sense. I picked up hand cannon ammo. It literally just said hand cannon ammo and it will not let me reload. Super important.
Okay.
really need a reforge. Like, what the hell?
UJC's gathering everybody up in the Hightown Square for vaccinations. We're finally getting out of here.
I didn't think that got worked out. Like, that shit does not even scary. I still don't understand. Like, I thought this game was supposed to be, like, scary. It's just, I don't know, it's borderline predictable. Where I'm supposed to be going. There's so many different ways to go. Stars are a nice touch.
Nice.
Seriously, I have all this stuff and I have no freaking reforge. Like, what the hell? God. Gotta run back and get that health. I'm like real dead. How is my inventory full? God.
Choose an item. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly. Activating print assembly.
I mean, I have this gun, I might as well just upgrade it. I'm not buying any other guns though. There's not enough, you don't have enough inventory space. It's just weird.
Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna end this one here. Cause I don't really actually know how long this is because I had to stop and then I had that whole section where I died 1,000 times, so.
No! It's in my head!
I need you to calm down and answer the question. Now, when was your first exposure?
Please! It hurts!
Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna end this one here. In the next episode, we'll go up the ladder. Hopefully, that's where Danny is. And then, hopefully, it's pretty much the end of the game. I think it should be, because I think this last thing is on the rooftop, maybe? I don't know. I may have missed something in here, but again, it doesn't really matter, because I'm gonna have to collect all of it in the maximum security difficulty playthrough, so. So, I decided to just add this clip on, because I only played for, like, 7 more minutes, and then I had to stop, because my child woke up. So here's that.
Getting closer.
I probably should have upgraded my grip, but honestly, the capacity helps because then you can have your stuff loaded in your weapons. Where's Danny? What the hell is she doing?
Danny. Danny.
I won't go! You can't make me! You killed them all!
No.
I'm sorry. I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Are you sure? You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
I really have to fight this thing again? Oh, come on.
Transfer memories like that.
These implants are one thing to bring. It's like copying file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. It's like being two people at once. It really makes you understand them. Because you were them. Those things. They used to be the miners.
That was actually not as hard as the first time. They're really slow, so as long as you have shotgun ammo, it's not that bad. Why can't I run? course.
Walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
So same here. That I cut out a whole bunch and this episode ended up being shorter because I died so many times during that one elevator part. So anyway, I added this on because I only played for a couple more minutes, like I said earlier, and this is gonna be the end of this episode, so I'll catch you in the next one.